A warm welcome on behalf of JKSHA Classes. Hello everyone, this is CSCS Chintan Devalia, faculty cum mentor at JKSHA Classes. I have been teaching financial management at CA intermediate level and strategic financial management at CA final level for last 20 years.
Hello everyone, this is CA Agam Dalal. I am a faculty of direct tax subject for intermediate and final CA level and also law faculty for final CA at JKSHA Classes. I am also a mentor at JKSHA Classes.
Just to inform audience, CA Agam Dalal was a ex-JKSHA student and he has secured EIR 33 at intermediate level and EIR 2 at CA final level.
So definitely I am very happy to be your student also, sir.
Thank you very much.
Now, last week we have come up with a video for those May 20 students who are now going to appear for November 20 examination for launching of national level test series for JKSHA student and for non-JKSHA students. Many students have messaged us to appreciate this and we are very much thankful for your gestures. Now, this particular video is for those students who have registered for November 20 exams and are going to give exams for November 20 attempt only. So that is for fresh November 20 students.
As promised, in the last video of May 20, we specifically said that we are going to come out with complete guidance video for November 20, and this is the day. This is the day we are launching All India Comprehensive Exam Schedule for JKSHA and non-JKSHA students who are going to appear for the first time registered for November 20. And this test schedule, this exam schedule will be absolutely complimentary. And when I say complimentary, it is in real sense complimentary. And this will be without any terms and conditions apply. This is not like we are going to say complimentary in the beginning and charge at the later stage. We are transparent in our promises. Now, this exam schedule again will be a unique in its sense. One, it will be very structured, whereby all question papers will be set by the expert faculties in their respective areas. Number two, complete coverage of ICI pattern will be taken care. Number three, the quality will be unparalleled. And number four, it will be challenging in every aspect. So students, just go all guns out, capitalize this opportunity and make the maximum out of this learning process.
Now, it is a gentle request from my side. Many students of November 20 exam, that is fresh students of November 20, has asked me that, sir, whether we are supposed to follow that old May 20 wala schedule, that is starting from 2nd August. My answer to them is no. Please don't follow that particular schedule. It was only for those May 20 students. For you people, that is fresh students of November 20, the schedule which I am going to show now is applicable for you. So you just follow this particular schedule. Without wasting much of your time, let us just have a look on the test schedule that will be applicable for you people.
So this is a curtain raiser for CA Foundation students. There are three prelims which we have scheduled for you. So concentrate on the second and the third one, whereby we have written fixed schedule. Now what is fixed schedule? This is something which you have to follow blindly. Your schedule starts with 5th of October. After 5 days gap, you have each and every second subject applicable and you have to work out that first schedule up to 20th October. Second schedule starts with a 2 days gap which will end on 28th of October. Now coming back to what is the flexi schedule all about. So majority student, we believe, by the starting of September, as far as our JKSHA student is concerned, I am sure majority student will be through with their syllabus. So they can follow this schedule whereby every 7 days gap, we have derived your Sunday exam pattern. It starts with 6th of September and ends up to 27th September. But again, this is applicable for those who have wind up the syllabus. But what about those who have joined little late? So they might be in the process of winding up the syllabus. So what they can do is, they can appear those four papers at the end of the point, that is end of the October, whereby they can write that four paper between 29th of October to 5th of November. So this was all about CA Foundation. Coming back to CA Intermediate, there is nothing like fix and flexi in the beginning. It's a completely a structured series whereby we have taken care a student appearing both group and a student appearing a single group. Reason being, this November 20 attempt being a historic attempt in itself, we are sure there might be a certain minor group of students who might be tempted to appear for one group. So even in this test schedule, we have taken care of them. So coming back to the first part, a student planning for both group. If from today he or she starts the preparation, I am sure with this schedule, the person can come out with the rank. From 16th August, your first round starts, and by the end of 9th of September, group 1 is finished, and thereafter by 11th of October, you can wind up your second group. And there is an 8 days gap for each and every subject. Coming back to the single group student, either group 1 or group 2, I am sure you can understand, you have little privilege to appear for the same group 2 times. In the rotation, you can come out with a double passion, double dedication and double commitment. And at the end, we have derived a flexi schedule for you. On 15th of October, we'll be uploading all the 8 papers which you can write as per your comfort level between 16th October to 27th October. So again, you have a 3 rotation of the whole subject. Coming back to CA final. Again, for CA final, we have a completely structured test schedule. Again, we have taken care for both group and a single group. Again, both group student, your prelim starts the 16th August. First rotation will be ended up by 9th of September, and a second group will be wind up by 11th of October. So again, 8 days exclusive gap is there, which you can work on it. You can capitalize any given subject. Even those students who are appearing for one group, they again have a little privilege because they will be able to appear for that one group 2 times in that rotation, whereby first rotation will be ended by 9th of September and second by 11th of October. Again, for everybody, we have taken care of flexi schedule which will be uploaded on 15th of October. A student can plan that flexi schedule between 17th of October to 27th of October and go all guns out, appear for the prelims and come out with the flying colors. You cannot expect anything better than this.
Now, this particular 3 schedules of foundation, inter and final level, it will be available as a link below this YouTube video. Plus, it will also be available on the social media. And third, it will be available on our JKSC website also. Now, you must be wondering that, sir, from where we will get the question paper? From where we will get the suggested answers? Because you all have to do self-evaluation. We will also be providing step-wise marking with suggested solution. So from where you have to get the paper and solution, it is a very easy process. You don't have to do anything. You just have to go to our official website www.jkshaclasses.com. On going to that, you will have a tab called Test Series. Now, if you come to this Test Series tab, in that you will be having lots of many other options. In that, a blue color tab is specially drafted for you. That is CA Prelims November 20 for fresh students. Don't go into the green tab. Come to the blue tab. The green tab is for those May 20 students. Blue tab is for fresh November 20 students. In that, we have 3 tabs: foundation, intermediate and final. Let's say you are in CA intermediate and on 16th August you have accountancy examination. On that day, in the morning up to 11 a.m. we will be uploading the paper in this intermediate tab, and on that day only, by late evening, we will be uploading a suggested solution over here itself. And it is advisable to write the paper in between 2 to 5 so that you are having the same feeling as if you are writing ICI examination paper. Now, for all non-JKSC students, as sir said rightly, it is applicable for all non-JKSC students also, and that too free of charges. But how you will get the access of the papers? How you will get the access of our website? There is nothing to do in that. A very simple step you have to do. Below the YouTube video, you are given with a link. In that, you have to just fill up some few details of yours. Once you will give that basic few details, you will be registered with JKSHA classes for this particular test series. And then you people can also have the access of questions and answers. Now, for JKSC students, just like you are having a normal doubt solving, we will be also coming up with the doubt solving of this test papers. But how it will be, when it will be held on, or on which day, at which time, and what will be the medium of this doubt solving, that will be announced to you either by way of a message or by way of a notification at our website. So that will be announced later on. It is a strong advice. Please follow this particular schedule rigorously. You don't apply your extra mind, you just follow the schedule, and by the time you are done with this test schedule, your main examination will come.
Last but not the least, the benefit of mentorship program is again extended to November 20 students also. Now, students, you are not supposed to rush to the local branch. Our mentors will get hold of you in very short time. They will be in touch with you with respect to all your evaluations. They will be tracing your marks, your performance, and they will be guiding you in all the aspects. So again, student, make the most of it. Whole JKSC team is there with you. So just go out for November 20 and leave rest up to the God. This exam schedule being a unique in itself, there will be two parts. One, taken care by CA Agam Dalal, who will be taking care of setting up the paper, uploading on a website, getting in touch with the faculties and giving you the solution and so on. And second part, I'll be taking care of CA Chintan Devalia about getting in touch with you, getting your evaluation done, not a physical paper evaluation, but it's all about getting your performance evaluated. Mentors will be in touch with you that I'll be taking care of it.
So, all the very best on behalf of JK Shah Classes for this test series, for the test series of ICI and so on. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.